What's word around Kabuki? Any juicy deets?
Ho ho, are there. While back, some badges rolled in. Thought they were gonna sweep the place, check my permit. Turns out, they were looking for some Soviet spy. How's that for drama? Wonder what those Ruskies are up to.
Looking to get shipped.
Glad to hear it. Let's get you set up.
It's a damn shame Gotham can only survive.
You know? received. Textbook example of a job well done, don't you think? A++. Contract closed.
It's not worth it. Good thing you showed up. For a second, I thought, you know...
Almost for some kind of party?
He wished. You shouldn't be here.
Never forget this. Line was longer than from here to Plymouth Rock. After party lasted 2 nights straight.
And ended in the drunk tank? Well, of course.
Well, well, I have to appreciate the man's taste in both music and liquor. But what I mean... Why the fixation on Carrie?
Can't have bad luck all the time.
Save you some time. It's none of these.
How do you know?
'Cause say what you will about Carrie, but he knew guitars. These are all hot trash.
Well, well, well.
Piss poor acoustics, that place. Biting came a close second. Grub was the worst. Of course, the chicks made up for that. Best pussy I ever ate.
The problem is, we don't always know what drives their decisions. And frankly, the owners of the funds they manage couldn't care less, so long as they see those profits ticking up. But, my dear viewers, I say we dig deeper. How could oil air grow so drastically, so quickly?
Better look around.
Weird. Don't remember this one.
Must be all that vodka you sponged up over the years.
Straight, I never touched vodka. Bourbon, whiskey, and tequila. That was my crowd.
Perhaps the rise of the machines? That we may never know. Whatever conclusion the AIs have deduced from their data crunch, they seem intent on keeping it to themselves. Regardless of our fates, the time to buy is now. We may need the winter to buy our tickets to the moon.
That was a fucking party. Carrie got so wasted he vomed in Nancy's guitar case.
Wish I was there to see that.
Hey, look here. Dude made a shrine to the band. Well, half shrine, half vault, more like. Has a numeric keypad, so code's a string of digits. Man, I don't know. Maybe 69, 69, 69?
Or maybe not. Huh, interesting.
Fuck, Carrie's an old geezer now. When was this still taken?
Not long ago. Look, the date.
The date. That's it. The fucking code to the safe room. Hooey, see that? Still got it.
I can truly count on you, V. The guitar is in the right hands, securely now. Closing this contract and transferring your compensation.